Last Saturday was 2 years since Putin started a full-scale war against Ukraine. A brutal and sneaky war. Alexei was tortured for 3 years. He was starved in a tiny stone cell. Cut off from the outside world and denied visits, phone calls, and then even letters. And then they killed him.
好，您在画面上看到的她就是纳瓦尼双尤利亚，面色非常凝重，言辞也很强硬，更重申俄罗斯总统普京就是杀害丈夫的凶手，还以血腥怪物来形容普京，更呼吁欧盟等国际社会介入调查，同时她也反对出兵乌克兰。而这一场欧洲议会演讲让人动容，受到各国代表欢迎，只是纳瓦尼的葬礼先前传出没有地点愿意出借，而现在确定了在教堂举办，只是尤利亚也警告俄罗斯警方可能会来到现场逮捕参加葬礼的支持者。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。